So we're here right now. Took a little detour over here to level up a little bit off camera. Now we're gonna go back to the mainland and continue the journey to Agonia. So we're gonna right now. My disgusting voice in the background. Alright, let's see what we got. Sea dragon, perhaps? Nope. King squid. Alright, standard. Yangus, Jessica, Boom, or Bang, Angelo, Runestaff. Simple. Nothing to worry about right now. Coca-Cola. So good. Smoothly dodges my attack, huh? Coke-sake. Let's see if this works. I'm trying to get comfy with the camera. Whatever. Mid-heal the hero, alright. Should be fine, I'm sure we're not gonna die here. Pretty sure. Come on, motherfucker, hurry the fuck up. Alright, now everyone just attack. If you could. Nice, very well done. Good job, Angelo, very nice. Alright, Jessica finally putting some points on the board. Kazing does not return to life. Nice. This is good. 50-50 shot. Got it. Let's finish you up. He's got quite a bit of HP left. So we can check. You guys. What's your name? King Squid, right? Yes. Quite the amount of experience. Angel leveled up to level 20. Very nice. Now it's just Jessica and Yangus, I believe, that are 19. More charisma, or do we start working on staves? At the higher levels you learn techniques for neutralizing opponent's spells. Alright, well, let's check the book, right? Because we got this motherfucker. Let's go here. We don't want game basics, we want Angelo, right? So, at staff skills, it goes accordingly. Dazzle at 3 points, 6 points fizzle, 9 points bounce, drain magic at 12, 20 MP at 28. Cardelius, a blessing from the heavens that restores a single party member's HP. A cursed incantation that sends all enemies to the hereafter. Oomph at 65 would probably be good. 50 MP. Recovers MP every turn when equipped with a staff. Okay. Flame slash, metal slash, bow skills, charisma. So he's at 28 currently. Next one will be at 39, is the band dance. Stops one group of enemies from dancing for several turns. Reduces the tension of an entire group of enemies by a degree. Confuses all enemies. Looks like a bunch of nonsense. I think we're gonna just have to go into a, just swords. Swords and charisma, but for now, charisma. My cola. set sail. So I believe this is Baccarat. I believe. Can I land here? Yes. Yeah, so let's see. We're right in front of Baccarat. There's a chateau. I guess let us explore toward the chateau. Jumping jackals up here. Yeah, Zap, Yangus, this guy, Jessica Bangham, Angel Runestaff. Just to get the most potential. I forgot to heal my guys, so that's gonna be great. Nice. 22, 22, 17, 26. Perfect timing on that, 36 damage. Yangus might fall. Nice, good damage, good damage. Nice, Yangus takes one. So let's go like this, like that. Angelo mid heal Yangus. Nice, would be useless. Okay. It's always great. And then Jessica gets no XP. Oh, wonderful. Alright, so psych up. Psych up. Try to revive Jessica so she can get some XP. And then Angelo dies. And then Angelo dies. That would have been the best. Alright, good. And let's... Yeah, psych yourself up. Let's just try to finish this off. 6 damage. Please, the Angus. No. Okay, good. Alright, jumping jackals. Easy, easy, easy. Man, this cable. It's like if my computer was just like 5 to 10 more inches closer, it'd be all good. Awesome, thank you. I believe Baccarat is still closed. Oops. Can't go that way. Whoa. Ugh. Damn you, borders. You would think that there's like an entire wall there. Oh, really? Metal slimes. Zap. Resistance to magical attack. So I assume these guys aren't actually going to give me a whole lot of experience, if I remember correctly. I reverted to Angelo in first, but okay. What are you going to do? Nice. C isn't affected. Dead. Attack, attack, bang. And whatever. Whatever you gonna do, Angelo. Like, he always goes third or fourth. Dun 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 dun. You know what I wanna do? I wanna test the chat. Chat test. Chat test. It works. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. All right, so we gotta go towards like the center somewhere, right? What is that button? That's first person. I guess not. Whatever. So let's go back into the book. Here's the Minnie's castle. Baccarath region, perfect. This is Baccarath. Cash and carry, yes, the casino is closed, shut to Felix. And then basically just explore Argonia. It's like to the south. Yeah, so let's. I guess just let's go to the south, baby. Yeah, but we're gonna take this road or something. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Delicious. 13 whole points of damage. Let's see if we can move this here. Like so. Charged. Good. I like that. Premium commentary. Premium. The Rock is at 20% psychop. If he fucking blows, I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it. Come on, man, kill the son of a bitch. Alright, so we're gonna need two mobilities. Helm splitter. Oomph. Sure. And Angela, you don't need to heal anyone. Kabuff? I don't think he's gonna hit us with self-destruct though. Alright, one more psych up. Alright, perfect. So we should be able to take it out. We're gonna deal if the Angus went first, but that's fine. It was enough. 202, 44 gold. Very nice. Let us continue. Yeah, so basically we're just going towards those statues. They point that way, so let's go that way. Alright, so this bridge is broken, right? So we gotta go all the way around somehow. I guess south would be the best bet. South, southeast. Like sometimes I wear my headphones for too long, and then my ears get itchy. Okay. Let's go sizzle. Yes. Yangus, whatever. You can crackle. And you can go ahead and stab him up. Okay. Move this a little closer so you guys can hear my beautiful voice. Boom, 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 boom. Well, and the fact we haven't had any drop frames yet, so it's good to hear. Nice. So we're gonna wait until we get to about level 30 to go up into the northwestern continent where Dulmagus is. I'm gonna be doing a little bit of grinding here. I wanna get at least the the Saber Cat. I wanna be greeted by the Argonians, enter the town, all that good stuff. And I need to go all the way around. Now, come on, please let me get off over there. That's gonna be so annoying if I can't. Please! Oh, thank God. Sometimes you don't know with these games. Do I have any, like, holy water? I kinda just wanna get this done. Cockatiers. Yes. I'm gonna bang the cockatiers. And then read stuff. Dun 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 dun. 22, 17, and 26. Good. Very nice. So this is not really going so hot, you know what I mean? It's like I forget how much of the grind you have to do in this game. You know, it's probably something. It's because I'm dumb. Tips and tricks was green. Dragon guest 8. That'd probably help. If we had it like updated to the proper thing. Because people thought I was playing RimWorld. Funny looking RimWorld. Oh, nice. All of a sudden we're like turbocharged. We're chopping. I don't know what it did, but hell yeah. So we're gonna go all the way around. So. Wow, that's like extra fast. So there's a mini metal to the south. Bum bum. Bum bada dum bada bum. I like the sped up everything, it was nice. Alright, come on, let's go. 55 damage. Come on, damn it. Nice, 45 average. Dead. Dun 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 dun. And then yeah, mid heal me, please. No, fuck. Fucking Angelo. Damn it. Fuck you. Just die, you stupid cock. Damn, you fucking bastard. Fucking Yangus. What, it look like I give a shit about Yangus? That's on the other side of this land bridge, I guess. There will be a mini metal. That's that broken bridge, I guess. Yeah, bang, and then rune staff grins meticulously. Good, good. Keep it coming. Come on, baby. Zap, attack, boing, and then whoosh. He's Angelo, just attack. There's Slime Light, maybe I'll be able to fuck Jessica. Wouldn't that be something? It's like you're too small, friend. It's more a matter of size than it is a matter of anything else. Almost 500 XP, nice. No heals necessary. Let's go here. That's not what I want. 30 MP. Good. Do we have anything in the alchemy pot? Burning all midnight oil again and improve the alchemy pot. Look, I've made a breakthrough. You're no longer restricted to 2 ingredients. You can use up to 3 at a time now. You can make even more exciting items. What a boon to your alchemy studies. No, no, you can thank me later. Good. Okay. So let's just throw something into the pot. Go to the back of the book. And let's see. Can we... I need a gold nugget. Conquer as the X. Megaton hammer. So I need a slime crown, so I need an iron axe and a gold nugget. Do I have a gold nugget? That's a crown. No nugget. Whatever. It's fine. What we got over here. Somewhere. Okay, so it's not immediately, so it's a little bit further down. Play! Fuck. Come on. Let's get it done. Ooh. Nice. some damage. So all of them is never bad. Never bad at all. Oh, please, Angus, come on, man. Serious? Are you serious? You gonna heal yourself like that? Or are you just gonna be able to do that? And then Yangus heals himself. Wow. Wow. What a fucking turn of events. These fucking bastards just healing themselves. Nice, good. Let's continue killing them. 72 damage. Kill. 13 damage. Damn it, come on. Kill them. Gonna need some heals after this, too. No, 1 point. And then they just keep healing. So I feel overwhelmed by the Metal Slime Knights. Their superior healing powers are no match for me. Come on, damn it, let's go. Thank you. 480 experience, basically. Thank you, let's go, continue. Follow the path a little bit and then it's gonna be on the right. More of these stupid slime knights. Good, let's get the hell out of here. And we're gonna throw some of this. Good. Like, just the weak shits I want. Not bothering me anymore. Alright, so what do we got here? We got, right here. Should be right there. Dun, 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 dun. I love having the game book. It makes this game so much easier. Even though I don't use it all the time. Treasure chest is locked. Alright, so what are we? What's going on here? We can get a seat of agility. Some other shit. Backrat. I mean, yeah, basically we just follow the road south. Right, that's my guess. And then go to Argonia. Come on, we're gonna get through this Baccarat region, no problem. Get straight through Baccarat, go into Argonia, do the Argonian trials, go back to Baccarat, do some gambling, and then we're gonna have a good time. Can't believe it, there was like 3 whole people watching me at one point. What a record. Come on, quicker. Let's go, there we go. 360 XP, 110 gold. Just as expected. Okay. They gotta go down safely. Yeah, this game teaches safety. All the time. All the time safety. So early. The fuck's the sign say? Lake Argonne. Go down that way, huh? Or north. Let's just continue. Let's spend the next 30 minutes exploring this region. Should be a chest up here on this ridge. Yeah, we're not gonna fight this. Like three slime knights, get out of here. It's like I don't want their fates to be met so quickly. Let us keep going. So it's at like the cusp of that bush right here to the left of us. Should be here. Yep, right there. Bush. Fucking trees. There we go. Seed of agility, nice. So we go this way. Nice, good, good. Alright, so hopefully this is where all the statues are facing, in the middle. Get that stupid fucking saber cat, and be able to continue our journey. A little bit more mobility. Ooh, we've slowed back down. It like slows down when I'm walking around. Oof. Yeah, I'll fight this. I have to fight this. Yangus. Eel, Jessica. Bang all of them. Angelo, mid-healer, Yangus. Nice. Weird dance. Angel isn't affected, good. So far, so good. Zap. Oh. Good, clean damage right across the board. Go. As soon as you guys are done. So zap, Yangus attack the tree, Jessica bang, Angelo go ahead and rune staff. Nice, one dead. I'm pretty sure the zap is gonna be enough to kill him. My calculations are correct. And they aren't, like 9 out of 10 of the times. But sometimes that 1 out of 10 just lets you have it. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna heal all. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, so there's the statue, still pointed that way. Let us continue seeking. Such a beautiful kitty. Such a beautiful kitten. There's another one. No, that's another bridge. I'm going the right way. Yes, I am. Yeah, I'm going the right way. This still is going on. It's like the other person in chat. Feel free to say something. You don't have to just be quiet. Ooh, it's quite a bit. Jessica, bang, Angelo, Kabuff. Whoosh, swoosh. Yeah, you also do the rune staff, I guess. That should be fine. Taka. Twenty-six points of damage. Come on, man, let's go. Oh wow. Oh wow. Took them all out basically. We'll play Yangus. Nice. And probably just the one hit. Oh, no damage taken. Come on. Come on. Go ahead and die. 669 XP. Level 22 for the hero. Let's see. Spears for the hero. I'm at 3. High chance of doing critical damage. So we get 7. At 7 we get this miracle thrust. So let's go with 7. And then increase courage up. So what are we at? 67. 77. At 70 we get kamikaze. And at 90 you get the half MP. Mercurial thrust. Just a really fast thrust. That's what it should be. So we can go north. Then we cross over, right? No, see, well, it points us that way. So perfect, yep. Yeah, we gotta go all. What? This just connects me back here. I'm lost, guys. Fucking lost. Don't know what's going on. La 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 la. Big old weird crater thing in the middle. Battle beetles. Bye. Peace. Take a fucking hike. So we're here now. I forget what happens here. So this is that place. Do I have some kind of item I need to use here? HP. Got 7 of these mini metals. Kitty shields. Templar sword. Have I been to this fucking chateau yet? I don't know. So let's go back to this. So there's the 800 coins up here. I guess we just go back to the chateau. I mean, I really don't know what else to do here. Climb all the way out here. to this location and nothing. Unless we just missed something. Yeah, so that's where that is. This looks like all the tiggers are pointed here. The tigros. Tigros. So we go to... Hello. Let's go say hello. Is that my guy? But just meow. Want to ride again? Good luck then, Brad. Good luck then, bro. Trying to get off your saber cat by mistake. Sure. Whee! Oh, it was like infinitely faster. But see what I mean? Like, here's that bridge we were just at. Unaccessible. You can actually have encounters while you're on Saber Cat. That's cool. I forgot about that. Bang. Hello, guys. Just moved the cans and garbage and all the soda cans and garbage. I'm back to be the only person watching. It's like, represent yourself, motherfucker. Yeah, damn it, Jessica, always with the about to die thing. Always with the dying thing, Jessica. Always, always, always. Does not return to life. Oh, there's underwear though. Premium. Top dollar. Top dollar, make a holla. Defend, defend. Bring Jessica back to life. Nice. Good, perfect. Four, 25. 37. 451 XP. Good, perfect. Gotta go all the way around. I guess we'll just go down to the Argonian place. Venom wasps. They block my way, no fucking way. Well, this might hurt a lot. A lot. Zap. Heal Jessica, Jessica, bang, Angelo, Runestaff. Nothing. Literally nothing for damage. Come on, Yangus, get the healing, motherfucker. Come on. 5 points of fucking health left. It's crazy. Come on, Yangus. There you go. He's still pretty dicey. We need to go somewhere and rest. Be the best bet. We'll call this episode the Baccarat Region Grind. Oh my god, damn, come on. I hope we survive this shit. Come on. Nice. Good one, Jess. Oh, great. 356 XP. For almost dying, that's not bad. Just Yangus heals everyone. It's so weird. We need to go to Baccarat. Or Seaview Church, I guess. Yeah, let's go to Seaview Church. Heal. Rest. Here. Here. Let's say your dab hand with the old sword. Sorry, I don't dab. What are you talking about, lady? Learn about skills. Points to next level. Sure. Which of your skills you like to hear? Spears. Rank 2 out of 10. Yeah, well. I have the book right next to me, lady. Ah, nice. Free rest. That's what I like to hear. Thank you. Well done. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we go here. We go here. We go here. We go there. We go then. And then we go here. Boom, boom. Let's go. Let's go get the kitty kitty. Meow, 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 meow. Forgot what I was supposed to be doing here anyway. Like, totally forgot what this guy asked me to do. Felix. I haven't forgotten what I asked, have you? I'd better explain it again, eh? Go and find yourself a decent vantage point somewhere high up, and you should be able to see the giant saber cat statues in the middle of the four statues. It's a strange tree that's only visible at dawn. And that's where you find my old friend. Just give old chap the Sand of Serenity and Bob's your uncle. It's rather tedious that you can only see the tree at dawn, but I'm afraid there's no way around it, old chap. So at dawn. From dawn until dusk, so early morning. So I guess we go now to be able to see the son of a bitch. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, this way. We'll try one more time. Go find this fucking whatever the fuck tree guy. That can only be seen at dawn. There's my boat in the distance, so beautiful. Majestic and magical. Like, we are like turboing. Let's go. Faster, faster. Faster, faster. It's like, come on. That's not what I'm here for. I'm not here to fight cockatiers and metal slimes. That ain't my budget, motherfucker. What the hell is this? I was like, what's that in the distance I saw? Way over there, just another one of those statues. Move. Thank you. Petridge Farm remembers. Yeah, so now we go over here and cross the bridge. Flee! Yeah, so I hand him that elixir, shit, whatever. And then all is good afterwards, I hope. I think the tree is present. This way. Orcs and jumping jackals. I guess it's not that scary anyway. Why is the tree not fucking visible? Wish there was a way you can, like, I don't know, skip some fucking time. Settings. Can you, like, make the camera standard? Huh. Can I make it like this? That feels a little bit better. Follower, show no mercy. Get psyched up. Show no mercy. Yeah, but it is dawn, damn it. How much more dawn do you want? I can only have so much Dawn Ultra. I can only have so much. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. But it ain't fucking working. It's not a want. Fuck off. There's a tree out here. Let's just try killing all of them. Or they're just all focusing on Jessica. I'm like, what's going on? Why is Jessica about to die? Good one. Good one. Full HP. Smoothly dodges the attack. Good one. And then no one heals you. That's real nice. Premium. Premium focus. You just heal yourself, I guess. Isn't affected. Great! Fucking phenomenal. I don't know why this is being so annoying. Yang is just, come on. Just fucking kill him. Just give him that 1-2. That good old 1-2 punch combo. Good. Kill hero again. Immediately kills hero again. Good one. Come on, one more fucking hit. Good, perfect. Perfect, hit Jessica. She had the full HP. 309 experience. Like, fuck, man. These guys are tough. Tough as shit. I gotta just use his angel for all the fucking magic. I don't like this. Yeah. So if I went up here, it would be over this way. I can climb that, and then we can figure out what that is. We'll just, I don't know, I guess play until dusk comes around. I was pretty sure dusk was the morning. From dusk till dawn. Right? That's how I remember it. Hey, fuck you guys. Yeah. Come on, better. Do better. Let's go to the top of the mountain already. I guess we'll come back to that shit later. Should be a chest that we missed over here too somewhere. They have like 800 gold. That's what it said. Yeah, 800 gold coins. Flee! Take a fucking hike. Good, good. So this is the chest that we got. Is there another way up this mountain? At all? It looked like there was a way up over here. Did I just completely miss it? Doesn't look like it. There's an entire, like, fucking town up there. Damn it, come on. Wonderful. And then if one of them does the fucking scissor thing, I'm fucking dead. Fucking crazy bullshit. Yeah, you heal the hero, Angelo. Rune staff, please. Nice. Just nice. Hero's about to die. That's typical. I'm gonna need to call this live stream after this. Didn't really get too much done here, but maybe next time. Like, it's hard having replayed this game 3 times and still not be able to remember how to fucking beat it. hard game. Fuck you guys. Okay. And Yangus is almost dead. Let's zap him again. Bang him again. Heal yourself, Angelo. Yangus, attack. Angelo, heal. Yangus. Good. Pretty good. Makes a desperate attack. Nice. I just need Yangus to heal. Or Angelo to heal. Damn it! Come on, get your back. Come on. Great. Thank you. So let's go something like that. Jessica here, Yangus there, Angela there. Perfect. Of course, just the time for Jessica to die. Come on, just fucking work. That's like outside of battle, I feel like that should be instantly work. Where the fuck do I go? I'm really thinking south is the way to go. Like into Argonia. I feel like there's still, like, I still haven't even got this shit yet. Like, how much longer do I have until the dawn? It's almost sundown. Just go over there. Like, come on, look at that shit. Tell me that's not somewhere I can go and, like, interact with. Bullshit. Do 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 la 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 la. That's gonna be the end of the stream, guys. Thank you for joining me.